बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। ऑल ऑफ यू आर एबल टू लिसन टू मी?
यस
ओके, सो टुडे वी आर एक्चुअली गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 5। चैप्टर 5, ग्राफिक्स इन पब्लिशर। दिस चैप्टर इज गिवन ऑन योर बुक्स पेज नंबर पेज नंबर 70, ओके। दिस इज बेसिकली द टॉपिक दैट वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट टुडे। आई एम गोइंग टू म्यूट यू ऑल। एंड ग्राफिक्स इन पब्लिशर इज बेसिकली रिलेटेड टू हाउ वी कैन एडिट पिक्चर्स एंड हाउ वी कैन डू सम डिफरेंट जॉब्स रिलेटेड टू बेसिकली ग्राफिकल फॉर्मेटिंग ऑफ द टेक्स्ट एंड डेटा। So how this is possible, this is basically the thing that we are going to discuss today. So I'm going to open Microsoft Publisher. As I have told you that this chapter is being started from your books page number 70. Some things are there that we have already discussed in previous chapter, and some things are there that we are going to discuss in this chapter. Now, for this purpose, we are going to take a blank page in Microsoft Publisher, blank publication. Okay. And I am going to open Insert Menu tab. Insert is the option from which we have learned some different options last time. Just like we have discussed how to insert table on your publisher, how to insert picture, how to insert shapes, we have already gone through. Okay, so today we are going to discuss number one, how to insert online picture. Online picture, what does it mean? When we say online picture, so online picture means ke if you are going to search in your publisher, matlab when we will click on the online picture, it will open a box here for you so that you can search here for an online picture. Okay, so in that situation, when you will type the name of that thing that you want to open, for example, if I write flower and I press enter, so it is going to search flower here in Microsoft Publisher. This is basically called the online picture. You can take any flower picture that you want to insert, and you will insert, or you will click on the insert button, then that particular picture will be entered in your document. Okay. This is called inserting picture online. Online matlab ke we searched the picture here in our publisher. We did not go to Google and then we searched over there and then we inserted the picture from insert menu. No, we searched the picture here in the publisher. This is called, when you click on the insert option, this is called online picture option. And when you go to simple picture option, it browses your computer so that you can bring any picture from your computer that is already there in your documents, and then you can insert that particular picture which is there on your desktop or on your computer, means offline picture. But online picture is the picture that you can bring directly from internet by searching that particular picture using online picture option. Now, when you double click a picture, one menu is appeared which with the name of format, and you can go to this corrections options. Corrections option is the option where you can apply some different dark color or even up to light color. Okay, the same color is there in the correction, but with the light and dark combination. You can make it lighter or you can make it darker according to your requirement. But one important thing is there, okay, if you don't want to apply this option, you want to change its color, recolor option is there. Right now it is there in the red and yellow, yellowish color, but if you want to make it blue or yellow, picture will remain same, but its shade will be converted accordingly. Its shape will be converted accordingly. So this is how you can do this. You can change its color. Matlab, you can apply the color, and that color can be changed in dark or light, whatever you want. So you can change that particular color according to your need. You can make it dark or light. Okay, whatever the color you want to give it. Matlab, corrections mein, you have got the option of making light and dark combination, and in recolor, you have got the option of making its color different in some different shape. So this is how you can change this. Okay. Now, if we click this picture that we have inserted, and compress picture is the option where you can go and compress its size. But normally it is used when you are going to save the picture, and we are going to see that the picture size is very heavy. It is of 3 MB or 5 MB, and you want to make it smaller size, then you can go and you can compress it. So normally it is applied on heavy pictures. So right now it is showing that the current combined size is 182. Estimated combined size after compression will also be 182. Matlab, it is already a small size picture. It is not a heavier picture. But this option is applied to the heavy size pictures, where you can reduce the size of the picture. This is called compressed picture size. For example, if you have taken some picture from the DSLR and now you want to reduce its size in Publisher, so this job can be done in Microsoft Publisher. Since I have taken this picture from the internet, so its size is already less. Then change picture option is there. If on the same place you want to give another picture. If you want to remove this picture, this option is going to delete this picture. But if you want to change this picture, so you can go and you can search out any other picture. For example, if you are not satisfied with this picture, go and bring some other picture that you want to insert over here at this location, at the same location. Matlab, its size will be same, its location will be same, its position will be same, but the picture will be changed. Okay, now you will see that it has changed this picture, and that picture is now available outside that we had inserted over there, and another picture has come at its place. Okay, so another picture has come at its place. It means that you can apply this option if you want to exchange the picture on the same location. You want to exchange the picture, then you can apply this option. Yes, Surya, you want to ask something? Surya Mushtaba, you want to ask something? Yes. Yes, please. Your voice is not clear. Please speak loudly. Speak loudly.
Sir, can you explain pictures?
Speak loudly. Sir? Yes.
Sir, what is the meaning of compress?
Compress means to reduce the size. Means if you want to reduce the size of the picture in kilobytes or megabytes, if you are going to reduce the size, that is called compression. Just say, ek file ka size hai 40 MB, you want to make it 30 MB or 20 MB, it is called compression. Yes, Surya, you were asking something.
Sir, can you explain compress pictures?
Compress means to reduce the size of the picture in bytes. Okay, if the picture is a 5 byte and you are going to make it 3 byte or 2 byte or 1 byte, this is called compress. Okay, so now we should move ahead. And reset picture, what does it do? Reset, if you have applied some different colors on your pictures, you have applied some different options on your pictures, you have already given it to it, but now you want that this picture should come in its original position. The picture should come in its original position, in its original color, original theme. So what we can do, we can click on the reset picture. Reset picture is going to bring it in its original position when it was downloaded from the internet. So it will come in its original position. This is called reset. Matlab, if you apply some different color options, recolor options, corrections options, different combinations, but afterwards you see and you consider that, no, this is not looking good. It should become in its original size, in its original color. So in its original position. So then you are going to apply this reset option. The reset option is going to change not only its size, but also its color and all the things as it is, it was downloaded. Yes, Nabiha Asad, you want to ask something? Nabiha. Yes. Nabiha, you want to ask?
Sir, how can we delete the previous picture?
Previous picture, it has removed the previous picture on this side. We can select the picture and we can delete the picture. But the thing is that it depends on your requirement. Okay, you want to delete it or not. Okay. By selecting and then by pressing delete option, you can delete the picture. This is clear now?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, if you have taken some picture and you are going to resize it, how we are going to resize it? We will select the picture and we will bring the mouse cursor on any corner. When you bring the mouse cursor on any corner and then you by picking it, if you drag it, then you are going to resize the picture. This is called resizing the picture. Okay. Now, when you click the picture and you can see that this option is there, which is basically pictures styles. These are basically the styles available for a picture. These are some different designs that we have already seen in our last topic when we discussed about this option. But I'm going to tell you in short again that this is used to apply different options available. If you want to give border to your picture, if you want to cut your picture in some design, circle or square or any other design, then this option is used. If you want to give it some 3D or some kind of shape, so you are going to apply this option. So these all are the options that you can apply from this option. And even when you give a border to it, so you will see that border option is there, and then you can change even border's color. If you are going to change the color of the border, so you can apply the border color according to your requirement, because border option is there at the top. And when you go to the borders, in borders you will see that you can remove the border if you click on the no border. You can increase the weight of the border or decrease. You can make the border thin or you can make the border thick as required by you. So all these things are basically dependent on you, how do you deal with them. Then come to the picture effects. What kind of shade is there that you want to give to your picture? So these options are also there that you can apply on your picture. For example, if you want to give your picture some 3D effect. So these options are there that you can give. This effect is not that much clear over here. If I change the size of the picture, then you will see that it is giving a shade in the form of 3D and it is giving a shape. It is giving you a shade over here. You can see this option that it is giving you a shade over here. This is basically the light shade of this picture. If you go to the caption option, then you will see that you can make any caption. Caption matlab, caption means heading. What kind of heading is there that you want to give to your picture? For example, if I take this caption or this caption. So I take this caption. So then I can write something over here. Beautiful flower I have mentioned over here. And I go to the option to change the size of the text. So this is how I have applied a caption to my flower. So this is called caption. How did I apply the caption? Click the picture, go to the format menu. This is called caption. Caption at right, caption at left, where you want to apply the caption. So these all options are there. So we have applied the caption at the top by taking this option. I have taken this option. Okay. So in this way, we can apply these all options according to our requirement. And these all options are basically related to the pictures mainly. If something which is not clear to you, then you can ask me so that we can move ahead. If you have got anything which is not clear, you can ask me. Yes, please. Yes, Iman Zafar.
Sir, can you change the background of the text box?
Background of this text box?
Yes. The background color.
Yes, you can double click on it. You can double click on the box and you can go to the shape fill option. This is shape fill option and you can change its inside color.
Okay, sir, thank you.
Okay, fine. Yes,
sir, the text which you have written, can we underline it?
Means?
If you want to underline the text, can we do?
Yes, you can select the text. And then you will go to the home menu. You will click on the underline button. It will be underlined. You can change the color of the font size, font that you have given. You can change it according to your requirement.
Okay, sir.
Okay, Sunny Zahra, you want to ask something? Sunny Zahra.
Yes, sir.
Sunny Zahra, yes, please.
Please explain the picture effects.
Picture effects, okay. When we click the picture, these are basically the effects, you know. These are the effects. Achha. Ab effects mein kya hai, what are different options? You can apply these all options. When you go to these options, you will see that you want to give shadow or not. What kind of shadow is there that you want to give? So these are different options, outside shadow, inner shadow. What kind of option is there that you want to give over here? So some shadows are there which are not clear, which are inside. These are not that much clear. But if you take a light color picture, then these shadows will be clear. Okay, if we go to glow option, then you will see that glow variations are there that you can apply on your picture. These are basically outside the border of the picture. Matlab glow in light pink color. If you see this, this is showing you that outside the border of the picture, you will have a glow option. So if you go to this option and you take some other color, some other darker color, so then you will be able to see. I take a black color option. So now you will see that glow means ke outside of the picture. Outside the picture, it is showing you the black color glow, because I have taken black color now. So these are some different colors in which you can give glow option. So you can apply these all options one by one, but the difference is very little, and you have to observe that what is basically the glow is going to do. In bevel, you have got some different 3D type option, how you can change, how you can make emboss option. Basically these are the emboss like options. So if we apply this option, but this this is not that much clear over here. I should take some other picture in order to apply this option. Okay. I go to the format menu. So it is very light embossed picture now, but it is not that much visible, but it has been embossed if you see the corners. Similarly, if we go to the 3D options, it is going to change it according to the given design. So these all are the options that you can apply one by one to see that what are the differences between these all effects. Okay. Yes. Safi, you want to ask something? Safi.
Sir, can you explain compressed pictures?
Compress, I have already explained that when you go to the compress option, it is going to reduce, you know, the size of the picture. Matlab, when we go to the compress picture option, it will show you that what is the size of the picture, and after compression, what will be its size. So right now its size is 182 kilobytes, and after compression it will remain 182 kilobytes because its size is already less. But if the size is heavier, then we can apply this option to reduce the size of the picture. So if we have got any heavy picture, then this option works, and it reduces the size of the picture. Okay. Yes, Abdul Hamid, you want to ask something? Abdul Hamid?
Here, in picture effect, can we select, for example, shadow with barrel with bevel, 3D rotation with bevel?
Okay. Yes, all these options are there. You can select any option according to your requirement. Okay, you can select any option according to your requirement.
But you can select one was another.
Another option, just like which option? 3D options are there. You can apply 3D options. Okay. Any option that you want to apply from these options. So this is basically your assignment that you will insert one picture and you will apply these all options. Okay. These all options are there that you have to apply, so that you may have a clear concept that how it works. Okay. Now, if we click a picture and if we go to the arrange thumbnails, what does it mean? What is meant by thumbnail? Thumbnail means ke send all selected pictures to the scratch area tiled as thumbnail. Thumbnail is going to make it in a small size, just like we see the file icons. If you want to make a picture or many pictures in your publisher like a file icon, so then you are going to apply this option, which is basically called thumbnail. Thumbnail means if you have multiple pictures, for example, you have got a number of pictures in your document, and now you are going to make them smaller size of a same size in the form of thumbnail. So then you can make in the form of a file icon, you can apply this option of thumbnail. Let's suppose if we have got these pictures and we go to this option, then it is going to be applied. Okay. So these all are basically in the form of thumbnail, because thumbnail was clicked. We have applied thumbnail. So all of Ibrahim, you want to ask something?
Sir, when I try searching on Publisher, it doesn't work. For example, searching for a flower, it doesn't work.
Maybe some problem was there, but when you go to insert option and go to online picture, did you go to online picture?
Yes, sir.
Go to online picture and over here, mention over here in the Bing search, and you will be able to find out. Okay. I hope all things are clear to all of you, and you will do practice at home. And I hope you have got this point. I am going to upload the video of today's topic so that you can do practice at home. So I think it will be quite convenient for you. You can go through the video as well. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.